Here in this illustration, we'll discuss about the resistance of a conductor with varying cross section. Here you can see the figure shows a conductor of length L and having a cross section which is varying. And the radius of cross section varies linearly from radius A to B. And the resistivity of material given as rho, and assuming B minus A, that means there is not much variation in the radii compared to this length, we are required to find the resistance of this conductor. Now, in the solution here we can write, for this linear variation, if we consider at a distance x an elemental disc, which is of width dx, and for this elemental disc, if the radius is taken as r, we can write the radius of elemental disc shown is, this r we can calculate by similarity of triangles, like this distance is x and the whole distance is l. So here I can write r minus a by x is equals to b minus a by l, using which I can write the value of r is equals to a plus b minus a by l multiplied by x. And this relation can also be directly written by linear relationship from a to b with distance x. So if this is the radius, here we can calculate the resistance of elemental disc is, this can be written as dr, this is the resistance of this disc, of which the area can be taken as pi r square and the width is dx. So this is rho dx by area is pi r square. So this will be rho dx by pi a plus b minus a by l multiplied by x whole square. And from an A to B, all such elemental discs can be considered to be connected in series. So we can write here the total resistance of a conductor here can be given as R, which is integration of dr, and that can be written as integration of rho dx by pi a plus b minus a by l multiplied by x whole square. And this can be integrated from 0 to l. So if we integrate it, you can see the result we are getting is here this rho by pi can be taken as a constant, and 1 by a plus b minus a by l x whole square, when it is integrated, it will be minus this 1 by a plus b minus a by l x multiplied by this l by b minus a. And we apply the limits from 0 to l. So we substitute the limits, you can see what we are getting. This is rho l upon pi b minus a. This can be taken out, and inside when you substitute the value l, so this L gets cancelled out, it is A plus B minus A is minus 1 by B, and when you substitute 0, this will be minus 1 by A, so negative will become plus, so this will be 1 by A minus 1 by B. So, if we further simplify it, you can see the result we are getting is rho L upon, B minus A also gets cancelled out, this pi AB. So that is the resistance of this conductor and the final result of this problem.